COVID-19 vaccine has caused a lot of controversies across the globe, and this has made a lot of people skeptical about taking the vaccine. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please click on the subscribe button down below. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for sticking around with me. Before now, I have also been skeptical about taking the COVID vaccine. There are a lot of rumors about it. It's good, it kills, it's not good. Just yesterday, I asked myself a question. Could this vaccine be more dangerous than coronavirus itself? I doubt that. Or let me say, I don't think so. Then I figured the more vaccinated people we have in the community, the more liable or the liable it is for that community to go back to how it used to be. Like the era of nose mask will be gone and no restrictions, or more like restriction and bans will be lifted. Not like they are really, it's like it was before when the coronavirus just started, but it's still around. And then people will no longer live in fear of COVID. Of course, we'll still abide by the hand washing techniques and all. But then I figured, what's stopping me from taking the vaccine? So I made the big decision today. I'm going to get vaccinated. So follow me to go get vaccinated. And let's see if I have any adverse side effects throughout the day. I checked the immunization center and there are a lot of people there. I was supposed to come back by 12 p.m. and I decided to stay back at 1:05 to do some volunteer work. So I'm on my way to go check if it's my turn. I just got home and I'm still feeling fine. I'm about to enter the house now and use paracetamol because I don't know. I don't want to wait till I feel funny.
It's barely 10 hours after the vaccine and here I am alive and kicking. Okay. I've been fine. I've been good. In fact, I went out, like, after I came back from the hospital, I took lunch, had lunch, took the paracetamol, then I went out with my folks. And we stayed out long, like, we came back around 6 in the evening. I've been on the edge, more like, what am I going to feel? Am I going to feel anything? But at some point, I got it out of my mind, like, I even forgot I took the vaccine. So here I am. Ill and hearty, feeling fine and good. So I hope it remains the same throughout the night, because sometimes people feel like fever spike during the night. Right now I'm fine, nothing is wrong with me. And I mean, so I have to see you guys tomorrow morning. Hopefully I have a good tale to tell tomorrow. So I'll wrap up the video. Good night.
I can't wait to fly. Oh, I'm alive. I know, I suck at music. All I'm trying to say is I'm alive and okay. This is 24 hours after the vaccine. I went out and I just came back. So throughout the night, I was okay. In fact, I didn't even stay. I woke up good. Other than I can't just raise my arm above my head, so the only thing I have is the shoulder pain, like there's pain here. Other than that, Now that you've seen I'm good and fine after vaccination, are you inspired to go get vaccinated? And if you've been vaccinated before, what tale or experience do you have to tell about it? Let me know in the comment section. See you guys again next time.